Oh, hey guys, Unsettled28 here, and we're back at Retro64. We're gonna finish. Hey, vittu saatana. Perkele, let me fucking talk, saatana. Idiotti. We're gonna finish the single player side of things. We are going to start with the Poca, which you get by setting the record in Retro Extreme or Extreme Extra in time trial mode. Or it should be time attack, but game FAQs have their wordings wrong. Let's start with that. That seems like an easy one. And we're gonna, of course, use the Ultra 64 and make it as beautiful as possible. No. Is this the extra? Yes, it is the extra. Good. Let's get this over with. There is a scary one as well, which is for Blinky. Where you need to drive 99 laps around the course. Whole other story for that. Oh god. Also, I feel like I've positioned myself to sit in a weird spot. I'm so tired, honestly. I just finished part 9 and I was kind of mentally exhausting, honestly, when I got so mad at one point in the video, but I wanted that. I want to have something to show my descent. Not to the November upload, so I didn't have something there. I procrastinated this for so long. I kind of wanted done in. Like, it was fun to finish it, but look. Listen. Good job. Mostly I'm tired because of the work that I did. But also, I haven't had time to recover in peace. Especially my work week. First work week was so hectic. Zero chance of recovery from pretty much anything. Also, when I'm gonna do the 99 lap thing, I will turn my microphone off. That's how tired I am to commentary. So prepare for that. It's not gonna be some video, that would be so stupid. But yeah, oh fucking hell. Well, the other cars, yeah, I will. Let's do these from easiest to hardest. Or easiest to the one that will likely take the longest time. Ooh, there was a stutter there. It's the final lap, making your bet. Or then with my TV, but whatever. Let's get this over with. Yeah. So next we're gonna do the one where you need to hit the chopper. And that's all it is to do in the Ridge Racer Novice.
That's a new course record.
Then there, and that car is, wait, what is it?
You did it! You're the champion!
Richard Rage, yeah, that's the car. From that. Then there's Crazy Canuck, where we need to beat Screaming Eagle in Car Attack. In mirror mode. That's the problematic part. It's the mirror mode. And that car, Rubber Band, like all hell, is breaking loose. absolutely rubber bands. Okay, but first, let's do something fun and easy. Okay, this can be fucked. This is fuck upable, but just take my word for it. Set up for this. This is kind of the video that I've anticipated the most to make out of this game. Come on, move along. Can I do a good time yet? I don't think I got it, but let's try. Let's see.
It's the final lap. Make it your best.
The Charizard can drift the regular revolution way. What do you mean there's a perfect machine doing it here? Come on! Just give me that drift. It's not that difficult. Pink 99's on the digits. I don't think we got it. I didn't hear the sound that indicates that we got it. Pittu saatana. Perkele. Miten pitussa sä teet tossa saatana? All right.
Two, one,
let's
go. All right, this is gonna be a great race. Two laps to go.
I'm trying to get the no brake drifting just for the extreme acceleration. Just too fucking crappy for that. Whoa! 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 This guy got screwed up. How is that not it? I know that's not gonna be it. I actually know that's not gonna be it. You need to hear that distinct crashing sound. Which, sorry for the echo, but I'm gonna listen to that. That's what this song is awesome. Based on what I've seen from Tess, it seems like you can actually reach 400kmh with this machine. Come on, get going. Where is that spot? Okay, that's unlucky. Let's go. Actually turned in that corner. No! Hey, I got that break! Damn it! That should be it. I'm fucking certain that should be. I heard it. I goddamn heard it. I better be right. Thank ya. There we go. Whew. Next up. Oh goddamn it. Crazy Canuck. We gotta go extreme extra in the mirror mode. That's, I prefer the extreme extra. I do, but it's the mirror mode. Unfun, unfucking fun. Oh my god. Ooh. Here goes nothing. Oh, this is gonna feel so weird. It's actually ridiculous. Oh my god. Oh my god, my muscle memory is dead. There's probably no way I'll one-shot it, but other than that, yeah, it should be fine. Oh, let's just put it that way. Well, that's a start for sure. Hey! Nah, hell of a bit. Get moving, bastard! And I mean myself, not that screaming eagle. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Alright. Here's the moment where we start getting screwed. 20% done. Why? Please tell me Ultra Racer 64 is just capable enough to master this speed. Keep the eagle behind. Okay, that's my mistake there. Fuck you. Ei jäläny jumalauta, viitti vittu perse! I cannot block in this card. I don't have the required muscle memory. I do not. Why are you offering me Speed Nation, bitch? It's a shit song. Compared to Cruise Control. It's actually pretty good. And my ranking of all this would tell. It just pillu perse, paska saatana. It's just the matter of fact that... Okay, well, let's try something different. Sure. Mitä vittua? Hey! That would have been so good. Oh no 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 no! Need the crash though, even if it looks good. Or even too good to be true. And I refuse to use a goddamn stick. It's ay satana! Worst analog stick in video game history.
but at least it's actually analog.
Ito!
Rico! Yeah, you're not gonna brute force this. Just some weird placebo, but I feel like if I can maintain long enough speed, I actually gain some lead over the Screaming Eagle.
Yeah, it's a new record. 2 laps to go.
Oh no 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 no.
Sitä restarttia, saatana, älkää pittu mitään retairiä, helvetti ääliö.
I'm itchy, for fuck's sake. Battle version. But I really wish I can do anything in any version, so let's do it. My eyes itchy. Perkele. Ugh.
Voi vittu pillun paskaperse, saatana, helvetin pillu perkele, jumalauta! Vittu, saatana, perse!
Vittu läskiäliö, paskapillu perse, perkele, saatana, vittu helvetti.
I am not President Tyler!
Satana ääliä.
3, 2, 1, go!
Or if I could at least block that bastard. And yes, I will again blast the music because fuck you, that's why. Okay, no, honestly, it's just for
EXPLAIN THE ELEMENTY VITTO! I'll only crash once there, if
at all.
Vittu saatana, mene! Hey, yo! ajan pitäis tosta vittu törmätä.
Okay, I gotta consider sandbagging. No.
No! Not in that section!
In that section, sandbagging way too dangerous.
WHAT?! I FUCKING BLOCKED HIM! No! 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 What the hell?! Dude! Kai tää vittu perse paska pillu perke törmätä, jumalauta. No miten niin ei ollu oikea Racing Line, saatana. Just don't crash, it's that fucking simple! Jumalauta, mä en nyt päästä sitä!
I have some fucking clue what to do or not.
Nee!
Okay, it's so easy to get a double crash on that section. I'm so used to looking at it.
No! Why?
double crash! Nee! Why was that a crash? No, 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 no! Pitäneet ottaa tätä biisiä, perkele! Okei, okay, fine, vittu. Sit me vettu vedetään tällä saatana biisillä perkele. Alright, I will not. Satana. No 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 Nee! Why are you crashing the death spot? Idiot. Nee! I did not do that strong an input for you. Nee! Vittu käännyt, etkä saatana törmää. Mä en saatana törmänny siihen! Am I doing that? Why? Why? I wasted it! No!
Hey, come on.
Watch your back. 5
are times when sandbagging is a-okay.
Stop slowing so much!
Some of the physical and most angry I've ever been.
Niin! Vittu nyt saatana ajat sillä tiellä etkä seinillä!
Accidents that keep taking place.
No, that's not a place to crash.
Oh no, micro stutter. I'm gonna... Eat my ass. I will send back lap and lap one. That gives me the best chance. As long as he's first in that particular position. Let's go. Ei helvetti. But I'm starting to get it. I think lap 2 is arguably the most crucial one.
4 laps to go.
Oh fuck, okay. That's fine.
Two laps to go.
I'll need a clutch block. But when is a good time to perform one?
Why am I? There's the 99 race. And I will do it in the same video. Oh, you. Helvetti, se oli vitun rasittava. Oh. Well, that's a lot of damage. If I've ever seen that. If I've ever seen a lot of damage, that is it. Oh, God. Alright, yeah. I'll save my voice. I'll save my voice. Let's go to 99. Let's go to 99. Let's go to 99 laps. Oh.
I think that's it. Get me the hell out of there. Let's see. Oh, wow. That's a lot of...
Congratulations! That car is yours!
This playthrough is over. Guys. Thank you so much for watching this video and the whole playthrough. Have a great night, evening, later morning, wherever it might be. Whenever you might be watching this, and whatever you might be watching this video on. Oh, and I'll hope to see you soon. Bye for now.